بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا كثيرا. أما بعد، I'm in standing in Forest Park in Springfield, one of my new discoveries, and this is a huge pond which is covered with lotuses. Fabulous, fantastic lotuses. Never saw it. See lotuses in this country with all the snow and ice that we get in the winter. But there you go. My association with Roche Gold goes back to my friendship with my dear brother Harun Pochi, which is from the time I literally first came to South Africa in 2013. And it's been an absolute joy. I have had the pleasure and privilege to do I think two or three leadership courses for Roche Gold for the youth, and very highly successful, highly enjoyable courses, at least from my side of it. And I truly appreciate and have been following the yeoman service that Roche Gold does for the Roche community, as well as for South African Muslims and others, and giving them advice, especially related to financial investments and so on. And the wonderful community of leaders and elders that they have been able to create, which is the biggest contribution, I think, in creating a second generation to take over from the excellent leaders that are there already. I wish them all the very best, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them and guide them and protect them from all evil. Wa sallallahu ala nabiyyil kareem wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.